Jace, don't listen to him. He's my father. We know that for a fact.
Yes, that's true. That's a fact. I am your father, Clary. And Jace's.
And I've lost who I am, and I can't understand why my heart is so broke.
He's your father,
rejecting
Jace.
Your love.
You're still
without love gone wrong, lifeless words carry on.
Right now, Clary is the only thing that matters.
I know is that the end's beginning.
Blood calls to blood.
Fall into your sunlight.